Hello friends. Welcome to Health and Beauty Planet channel. In today's video, I will show you how to bleach your facial hair naturally. Facial hair can be embarrassing for women. There are many options available now, like bleaching, waxing, shaving, tweeing, epilating and laser method to remove facial hairs. But they all have some side effects and not suitable for all types of skin. Apart from that, those methods take too much effort and time. Few methods are very painful too. Bleaching is the only option which has no pain and lasts longer than shaving. Bleach contains harmful chemicals that may cause skin problems. So, what can you do to lighten your facial hair without spending a lot of money? Well, there are some natural ways that can help you with it. Go ahead and try these natural remedies to lighten your facial hairs naturally. Method number 1. Tomato. Tomatoes can lighten your facial hair quickly and naturally. This juicy red fruit has a good natural bleaching agent. Cut one tomato and take one thick slice and rub over your face that have dark hairs. Leave the tomato juice on your face for 15 minutes, then wash it off with cool water. You can do this regularly until you get the desired result. Method number 2. Lemon. Lemon can bleach your facial hair faster because it has natural bleaching properties. As lemon is very acidic, it may cause a little irritation. So don't apply lemon directly to your skin, always dilute it with sugar or honey. Mix 1 tablespoon of lemon juice with 1 tablespoon of sugar or honey. Massage it all over your face. Then, leave it for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off. Lemon has citric acid, which helps to bleach the hairs. Honey softens and moistens the drying effect of lemon on the skin. Do this regularly to get the best result. Method number 3. Papaya. Papaya deeply nourishes the skin and it also helps to bleach your facial hair. Make a thick paste of papaya pulp and some milk. Then apply the mixture on clean face and gently massage it into your skin in circular motion for about 5 minutes. After the massage, leave it on your face for another 10 minutes before washing off your face. Method number 4. Potato. Potato has a natural bleaching agent quality and it also helps to remove tanning caused due to exposure to the sun. First, you need to wet your face little, then simply cut a potato into a thick slice and gently rub on your wet face for 5 minutes. Leave it for another 10 minutes, then rinse your face with lukewarm water. It will lighten the facial hair mildly, so do this regularly for the best result. It will not only improve your skin texture and complexion but also reduce dark spots from your face. Please try these home remedies and suggested tricks. Please share your comments below and if you have question, please ask it in comment box. I will reply it at my best knowledge. Thanks for watching and please give thumbs up to this video. Please do not forget to subscribe this channel.